Book title is Herod and Hannibal. My favorite part in story is Herod, because Herod was strong and strong for kind and slow, but never stop. Herod's story. One day, not in enough fish, so Hannibal say to Herod, let's have fish. Next morning, they start a race. Hannibal and Herod flow slow, but never stop. Hannibal flow faster, but up and down. Evening came. Hannibal fall asleep, but Herod didn't stop. Third night, Herod felt wind. On his wing. Next morning, Hannibal couldn't fly well, but Herod was the winner, so Herod got to eat fish. And Herod and Hannibal drink from flower. But they were still good friends. Thank you.